It is imperative that I tell you. It is imperative that you know that the story in the Old Testament concerning Sodom and Gomorrah, concerning Lot and all of that, that story is not about homosexuality. Go back and read the story. It's about God searching for an honest person, someone that will tell the truth, a good man, an honest man. So do not think that this is ironic at all, this divine order. We are all ashamed of a man that will cage children. Even the so-called Trumpers that pretend to love him, they are so ashamed. They are so ashamed. How horrible. A man tries to prove his courage by brutalizing children, claiming that their skin color makes them something despicable, calls them an infestation like roaches. Trump is the infestation. Something so immoral, so repulsive, so repugnant. Oh, we got your, God got your number. Oh yes, Mr. Trump, your time is up. How long can you lie and lie and lie? How long will people believe skin color has anything to do with righteousness? Go back and read that story, evangelicals. Do remember the men offered their daughters that were virgins to the men that were trying to get to the very handsome angels. Are you willing to do that? Are you willing to sacrifice your daughter to keep a man from being homosexual? No, of course you're not. And you know it's not about homosexuality. It's just about any way to perpetuate slavery, skin color, sexual preference. I tell you one thing, you're not going to win with that demon. Come ye out from among them.